Russia is now begging Ukraine for peace negotiations, but Ukraine is rejecting the peace talks and says that the war isn't over until Russia loses. With Ukraine now reaching the Russian border in the north as it continues demilitarizing Russia and liberating Ukraine, Russian forces have been getting outnumbered 8-1, and Ukraine has begun dropping leaflets over the remaining Russian forces with instructions on how to surrender.